Hi, in this video we are going to see pure Bank Nifty trading strategy. Hi, kindly subscribe the channel and select the ring bell to get the regular updates. If you want to open your DMAT account, kindly select the link in below description buttons. And if you want to know about advanced trading strategy class, call or WhatsApp this number. If you want to see more videos like this, select the link name. You will reach home channel and you can see many strategy videos and everything like that. Okay, actually it is a very simple and useful strategy. By using this strategy, even newcomers and every new traders can also be able to easily trade and understand this strategy. By doing this trade with this strategy, you can also able to make some money at the end of the month, because I am providing risk reward ratio also 1:2. It is a very efficient strategy. Because why I am saying it is a very efficient strategy means we are only going to trade when the market is in a trend, because we are only going to make an entry when the market is in a trend. At the time only we will make entry, and while doing the trade with the trending market, we can actually easily book the targets. So to book the targets easily and to maintain the stop loss of risk reward ratio 1:2 also, it will be very helpful. So by doing this strategy, you can able to easily gain more. Okay, let's see how this strategy will be worked out like that. Okay, I'm going to use the 30 minutes time frame. 30 minutes time frame candlestick is the very famous one. So I'm going to use it, and there will be little trick to changing. By changing that little trick, actually you can able to more efficiently use this 30 minutes time frame. Okay, this is the Bank Nifty 30 minutes chart, and its trading is going on. Let's check with this day. During this day, as you can see, this is the first candle which traded, and previous day 30 minutes candle is this one. Actually you need to note, whenever our first day's 30 minutes candle finished, you need to note down the previous day's last 30 minutes candle, because to make an entry for the strategy, you need to note down either our trade need to happen during first 30 minutes, either gap up or gap down. But today it's not either gap up or gap down. It traded almost near to previous day's close first, the last 30 minutes. So today we are not going to make an entry. Let's check with the previous one. Today, as you can see, this is the last 30 minutes candle. This is the first 30 minutes candle of during this day. During this time, as you can see, there is a gap up. If a gap up and a candlestick appeared in the first 30 minutes, trading finished means actually you are going to make an entry today. Okay, actually, as you can see, after the 30 minutes finish, you are going to mark the high and low of this candle. Okay. It is a simple one only. Most of them will know about this normal one, 30 minutes. I am going to just twist it with this gap up. Okay. This is the high point, 29,854. And the low is 29,614. So after we got this gap up and high and low, after we got this high and low, after we marked it, you need to wait until whenever the breakout happen, you are going to make the entry. During this time, as you can see, a breakout has been happened around 10:15 a.m. After 10:15 a.m. you got the main entry of selling this stock. Why I am telling selling means, because whenever the low is got broken means you are going to sell in this market. Whenever the high got broken means you are going to buy in this market. Okay, this is how you need to make an entry. High broken means you need to make an entry of buying. If the low broken means you are going to make an entry of selling this stock. Okay, so today we sell this after low breakout. You just make an entry of 29,606. You are going to make an entry of selling this stock. After you made a selling Bank Nifty, market came down very well up to 29,383. So it will be like a more than 200 points target achievable. So whatever the strategy, we need a target and stop loss, everything like that. So for this, I'm going to use the risk reward ratio of 1:2. If you are a little bit risk taker means, you can actually set the stop loss and target of 100 points for stop loss and 200 points for target. Actually it is an easily achievable
whenever the market is in trending only, we are going to make entry. So 200 point is easily achievable during trending market. So that only I am taking this 200 point Bank Nifty exclusive. So by taking 200 points, as you can see, we make an entry of selling it at 29,600 around this point. After we sold it at 29,600, market came down to 29,376. So surely we would have booked our 200 points target. And for stop loss, you can use this. After we made an entry, you can put the stop loss up to 100 points. Actually, we can also use this first 30 minutes middle side of the stop loss. But to make around points, I'm going to use this 100 point stop loss. Okay. If suppose sometimes first 30 minutes candle will trade only up to 70 points or 50 points like that. During that time, you can actually use the opposite side as a stop loss of 50 points or 70 points. If the candle traded more than 100 points, means you can just put the stop loss of 100 points. Okay. That is how you need to make the market more calculative. Okay. Let's check with the previous one. During this day, this is the first candle and its previous candle is this one. As you can see, a gap up has been happened during the first 30 minutes trade. After the gap up happened, as I said before, you need to mark the high and low of this candle. So first 30 minutes high is 29,371 and the low is 29,051. So this is the high and low. Okay. After you mark the high and low from the next candle onwards, so the high got broken. If the high got broken, means we are going to make an entry of buying this stock. So you would have made an entry of buying this stock at 29,377. After you bought it, you need to put the stop loss of 100 points. Market came down up to 30 points, almost 40 points it came down, but it didn't touch our 100 point stop loss. But our target is 200 points, so it will be like it need to go above 580. So market came up to 624, 29,624. So surely during this rally of after 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, so we would have booked our 200 points profit. Okay, so this is how you need to do the trade, and risk reward also you would have surely achieved if you can able to take risk up to 200 points target, means it will be surely achievable because we are going to make an entry in trendy markets only. Okay, let's check with the previous one. As you can see, during this day actually it's not during this day it's a sideways market. Sideways market is our enemy, because why I'm telling it enemy means actually this strategy will not work out in sideways market for risky traders, because during this day, as you can see, the market traded at 29,095 and its low is 28,975. It is a little bit gap up only, so we need to mark it, and we will take trade. So during this day, after you mark the low got broken at 28,973. After the low got broken 28,973, it came down to 28,863. It's 120 points profitable only, but our profit ratio is 200, so we would have not booked the profit. If you are a less risk taker, means maybe some of them will take only 100 points profitable, means maybe they can book this profit, but our target ratio is 200. Due to that, we will not book the profit during this time. So if sideways market appeared during the day happened, means it will be our maybe we do not make a profits of 200 points. Okay, let's check with the previous one. As you can see, during this day there is no gap up, gap down, so we will not make any entry today. Previous day actually a gap up happened. After the gap up happened, you would have marked the high and low. Actually it's a very very small candle. 28,220 is the low and its high is 28,277. So it will be like a 57 points stop loss. As you our target will be a 200 points. So for 277, it need to go above 200 points, 477. It came up to 570 like that. So surely we would have booked our target of 200 points, and we will surely achieve this our 200 points target. Okay, so this is how you need to do the trade. You are going to make entry only when the gap up or gap down between this last candle. Okay, last 30 minutes candle, our first 30 minutes candle. During gap up, you need to note down. After the gap up got appeared, you are going to make an entry whenever the breakdown happened. After the breakdown happened, you are going to make an entry and book the profits. and kindly trade with risk reward ratio of 1:2. By doing the trade with 1:2 only, you can actually earn some money at the end of the month. Okay, we are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact this number. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account, kindly select the link in below description button. In future, if you want to see many videos like this means, kindly subscribe my channel and select the ring bell. Because by selecting the ring bell only, you can also able to get the updates regularly. Thank you.